Hello mga kapatid! Inalabas na nga ng Miss Universe Malaysia ang kanilang national costume at may tema itong Kampungko. Ang ibig sabihin ay my hometown. At kasunod nito, inalabas na nila ang kanilang evening gown na gagamitin sa Miss Universe 2020. Kaya, sabay-sabay natin panoorin ito.
Complete with replica chickens and coconut tree when the reverse side of the house is revealed. Matching the scene is a vibrant off-shoulder orange gown representing a stunning evening sunset and gold Karawang wooden beading to reflect Francesca's Sarawakan heritage. To complete the transformation, Francesca wears a whimsical looking headpiece by Borneo Head Doll, featuring a Francesca doll with an identical gown and a crown to denote queenly beauty, surrounded by the national flower of the Bumeraya, made of contrastively woven to symbolize her beloved country, Malaysia. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kampungko national costume by Calvin Hall in partnership with Mascara and Borneo Doll by Wesley Hilton. Let's give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't.
Literally translated to me in my village, the costume was inspired by traditional Malay kampung houses that dot the landscape in villages and rural areas across Peninsula Malaysia. The traditional Malay kampung house serves as a powerful reminder of one's humble beginnings in family roots. Taking about 3 months to complete and weighing approximately 45 kg, the kampung house is illustrated in shades of black and white, also seen in her batik kaftan dress. The color scheme symbolizes the sweet innocent memory of one's youth.
It's a special dress for us actually. Itu adalah kita ambil daripada Pulau Sejinjang yang mana tempat France juga. To play around with the color ombre and then with the splash of silver. There's a lot of detail, nampak macam mermaid-ish sikit. And then there's a tassel reflects to the ombak dan sebagainya. That one is like sentimental value of France jugalah kiranya.
France juga dia mengenengahkan empower woman.
Yeah.
Sebabnya kami mengambil inspirasi daripada Puteri Sejinjang dan Ansan Tubong. Sebab kita boleh nampak kedua-dua puteri ini mempunyai kekuatan.